Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do cup pyramid. Not easy pyramid. It's cup pyramid. Like you do with cup, like folding down like this. For example, like just gonna show you. Yeah, like this, or you can do any shape like this. But this should not show. But you can do like a pattern if you want, maybe that. Like this, voila! So I have to do like this. We're not shooting like this now. So let's get started. Okay, so first you're gonna do the upside down cup, which I'm going to file. Because 5 cups. This is 4 now. Oops. Sometimes I'm at 4 and 6. See, it's far. So it's far. Oops. Yeah, like this. Oh yeah, I forgot. I had to keep it here too. This is 4, right? I need more cut. This time it's straight. I'm gonna keep it up. Please don't bite. Okay, so I got 3 cups. Please don't fall. Last one. You guys, this was my pyramid. It isn't amazing. So now I'm gonna do the front cup, which is like this, which I'm going to do 6. Okay guys, I did like 6 layers. See, so all the way. Okay, it fell down. So this was my cup pyramid challenge. I don't know. So hope you like this video. Like, share and subscribe. Please don't forget to press the notification bell so you won't miss other videos. Bye.